Are you still using old carabiners and S-hooks and other hardware store contraptions to get leverage off of for dents? You need the solid steel construction of the Edgy Hanger. Simply slide it into the hole under the hood, slide your rod in, and leverage away. They work great together. Just put one in the other. And if you want to use a really big rod, great, we've got the Magnum.